of the future of war. I will tell you the dominant definition of the future of war inside the Pentagon today is the same one we've had for about 10 years. It's China, Taiwan Straits, 2025. Why? It's a familiar image. China's big, it's bad, and it's allegedly communist.